Lives, good morning. Welcome back to your social class. Are you ready for that? Yes. In yesterday's class, we have discussed about the sun and the solar system. Did you remember, children? What is the solar system? The sun and the eight planets form the solar system. Now, in today's topic, we are going to discuss just revise these points. What is that? The subtopic is about the moon. Children, did you observe the moon every day at night? Yes. The moon is not having its own heat and light. Because of the reflection of the sun, the moon is shining in the night sky. Is it clear, children? Now, coming to the first point, it is round like the sun. It is round like the sun only. Next, it is very closest neighbor of the earth. The moon is known as a satellite, natural satellite. Okay, the sun and the moon appears to be in a same size. From the earth, if we are watching in the night sky or in the morning time also, both are looking at the same size. Okay, but no, it's not like that. Both are different in the sizes also. Now, it is smaller than the sun. Many times smaller than the sun. The moon is many times smaller than the sun. Now, coming to the craters. It is a new word to you, children. What is this craters? Craters means some big holes on the moon. Those are known as craters. What are craters, children? Some big holes on the moon. Some big holes on the moon are known as craters. The moon is the natural satellite of the sun. What is a satellite? Satellite also looking like a planet. Satellite means, first of all, the sun, around the sun, all the eight planets are revolving. All the eight planets are revolving around the sun. But the satellite means, the satellites moving around the planets. See the difference, children. Once observe carefully. The planets move around the sun. The satellite means they move around the planets. That is the difference between the planet and the satellite. But see here, I draw some picture here. See, it is the earth. Now we are living in this earth. The moon is moving around the sun. It is a natural satellite of the earth. Now coming to the next point. In 1969, Neil Armstrong and Edwin Aldrin. First landed on the moon. Who are the two persons, children? Neil Armstrong and Sir Edwin Aldrin. Okay. There is no air on the moon. Now we have discussed about the moon. Now coming to the next subtopic, stars. Stars are twinkling at the night sky. Did you observe, children? Yes. Now, these stars are also known as heavenly bodies. The sun, the moon and the stars are called heavenly bodies. Already we have discussed. Now, these are big ball of gases. These are having hot, they are releasing hot gases. They are also looking like big ball of gases. They have their own heat and light. Did you observe, children? The stars are having their own heat and light. The moon, the planets, they are not having their own heat and light. But these stars are having their own heat and light. In the night sky, if you are watching clearly, it is the brightest star. What is the star name? Sirius. What is this name? Sirius. It is the brightest star in the night sky. If you observe the night sky, you can see clearly the brightest star in the sky. That is Sirius. Okay. Now coming to the next point. These stars, sometimes they are looking like patterns. Means if you observe the night sky, sometimes it is looking like a bear. This is also called a great bear or Ursa Major. Sometimes they are looking like animals, looking like people or things also. People are things. Sometimes these patterns are looking like animals or people or things. These stars, group of stars are called constellations. What is the word, children? Constellation. a group of patterns we can see in the night sky. These patterns are called constellations. Okay, they are sometimes looking like a great bear. It is known as Ursa Major. For example, this one. Okay, sometimes Scorpius. Do you know children? Scorpius means tail. Okay, this looking like Scorpius. Sometimes it is the stars are looking like lion. Leo. Leo means lion. Okay, sometimes they are looking like Orion. Orion means hunter. Okay, like this shape. Okay, these patterns we can see in the night sky. Some if you observe today onwards, please observe the sky and find out the brightest star in the sky. What is that? Sirius. In this lesson, we have discussed about the sun, the moon, and the stars. Okay, children. By these points, we have completed our lesson and we have discussed also. Now, tomorrow onwards, you are going to write your textual exercise notes. You should be ready with your textbooks and notes. Okay, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.